So, yes, hello everybody. This is my first day off in Seoul. But I'm gonna work. Yeah. I've been shooting a TV program. I hope you understand English. Sorry, my Hangul sucks. I still don't speak Korean. For Arirang TV, I've traveled all around the country. I went to Daegu, Chungcheong, Nami Island, everywhere. And now I'm back in Hongdae. Yeah! So, you wanna sing a song? Play a song? I want to record it.
Ready, put it.
To beam out of her eyes. She doesn't seem to notice, but she doesn't need to. She's had her share of compliments and lies. She says, come turn off your radio and let's go dancing in Hongdae. We're party young to sit at home all night. What's the use in sleeping when we're in this city? Tries to stay awake with all its might. Cause love just feels so breezy, so comfortable and easy. This sad and solemn winter night seems tropical and bright, like champagne colored drops of neon light. These streets are paved with melody and treasure pleasures. Snowflakes melt before they fall. No agonizing, painful hardships left to conquer. No, you're not gonna make it. You're gonna have to sing. Come turn off your radio. Stop. Let's go dancing Everybody young to sit at home all night.
감사합니다. Nice playing.
감사합니다.
I want you to know one thing though. Maybe somebody who speaks English can translate. This, you can translate. Please, honey. Because often at performances things are faked, but I really thought I was going to listen to a concert. It's not fake.
Ah, okay. So.
Yeah, I actually really have no idea.
Ah, I can't. 여기 있는 사람들 혹시 오해할까봐 그런데 이게 전혀 준비되어 있던 게 아니라 정말 갑작스럽게 된 거라서 그거를
감사합니다. 감사합니다. 니들의 고생 많다.
맞아 맞아.
오 시청자. 오빠.